Hear this one? 404. It's way better. Better sword. Done. So we follow the road. Out this way. Right and stay on the left. You know what? The right way.
Something fishy's going on here. I think Lord Deal hasn't been entirely truthful with us. But how did you find me? Grinnett sent you, didn't she? I know. I was on my way back when I decided to investigate this place. When we first arrived, Deal and his sons came out of this building to greet us. Nothing yet, but this whole situation feels... something, didn't you? What is it? Tell me what you found. Let me see that. What in the name of... Lord Deal's been poisoning the harpies the entire time. It's tainted gold. The daggers don't operate that way. We're not common thieves that break the... Well, we'd have to disband. We'd go our separate ways and hope we can find a way to feed our families. Damn it. Of course, you're right. Deal has to be stopped. I think I know it. You've done enough. Just keep Lord Deal.
Kelvin's sister gave up his location so easily.
And where is it?
What did you say? How dare you? That's my property. You think the guard would believe you? Some street rats who lay a claim against a well-respected... What impertinence. You really do get under my skin. Guards! What in the divine's name are you...
Kelvin killed the bastard? I didn't think he had it in him. It still doesn't...
Yeah, I figured that out. His lordship was also behind the whole harpy menace thing, too, wasn't it? I snatched this from the camp when no one was looking. It's not much, but if you... Well, I trust you. Besides...
Counting on me. Deal's gone, but I don't feel any better. These people depended on me, and I failed them. I can't even do one job correctly. What do you mean? The pompous ass carried these around with him. That figures. I thought the daggers were finished, but, well... Looks like we have a future after all. Here.
Greetings, citizen. I seem to have suffered a temporary setback. I require your assistance. These bloodthorn Cretans ambushed me. The orc that stands, or sits. I took a beating when the bloodthorns grabbed me. I won't be much help in a fight, but I'll cheer you on. Take the dispatch to Captain Vistra. Find me later. I owe you a drink.
I'm going to live forever, or at least die trying. Hello.
What?
Welcome to the docks. Feel free to hoist a crate and join the party.
Why did you do that? What was that odd light?
Don't you worry.
Finest merchandise around.
There are some rough characters on the docks.
Strange.
Watch your step.
What just happened?
Is there anything you can tell me? My son left 5 days ago, and
I don't like the look of some of these These refugees don't make our...
A new shipment of fleas has just arrived. Wonderful.
What's happening?
We have been discovered. Attack! Attack!
Why did you do that? What was that odd light?
Welcome to the dock.
Aldcroft must fall. For Claw and Fang.
So much to do.
Ellen's mill used to grow the sweetest berries in the spring.
Why did you do that?
I wonder where
we'll get
them from
now.
What was
that odd light?
These refugees.
Why did you do that? What was that odd light?
I don't like the look of.
My skin! It's on!
I'll chew on your bones and gulp your blood!
That was strange. What just happened?
A new shipment of fleas?
A new shipment of fleas is.
That was strange. What just happened? That was strange. What just happened?
Pain. It hurts.
Aldcroft must fall. Claw and Fang.
I'm led to believe you're the one to thank for Gorak's safe return. He even recruit Gorak claims that you helped him defeat dozens of cultists and recover the dispatch from a foul necromancer. Is this true? Incredible. I knew you had potential, Gorak, but I never Gorak, you truly distinguished yourself this day. You're no longer a recruit. Welcome to the Lion Guard, Private Gorak.
This is the happiest day of my life.
Gorak's a worthy addition to the Lion Guard.
If only my mother could see me now.
Falchu's cursed offspring here in Aldcroft.
So Gloria was right. At least now we know what we're facing. Meanwhile, Gloria says that Falchu was summoned back from the dead. If that. Dr. Sergeant Armoyle. His soldiers faced werewolves.
As soon as you catch a werewolf, meet me in the cave across the bay. I hate to miss the fun of the hunt, but I have to prepare the cave for our reluctant guest. What of it? Don't you have some werewolves to go find? Fair enough. All right, here's the dark truth. I'm related to Falchu. Falchu died a long, long time ago. If that was a joke, I don't think it was very funny. Go capture me a werewolf.
I'm tired of defending this backwater. There's work to be done in Camlo.
Ah, right. That's not what I expected to hear. We did capture a werewolf at Camlo. For a little while, anyway. My battlemate...
Right. So here's how we capture a werewolf. You fight the beast and keep it busy. Meanwhile, I cast the spell that entraps it. Mud crabs. Now we need another werewolf. It worked. By Julianos, it worked! Well, that should hold the ugly cur. Take the werewolf to the cave. I'll tell Sergeant Armoyle it worked.
Beware, stranger. The Bloodthorn cult prowls.
I'm no warrior, I'm a Chan.
Our leader, Guy LeBlanc, heard them talking about a coven. Go to Aldcroft, he says. It'll be safer, he says. We're from Camlorn.
There's been...
More or less. He's usually a take-charge sort of fellow.
You caught one. Good. I'll create a link between the three of us. We'll be able to see into the werewolf's path.
Now, the legendary werewolf lord shall fulfill Molagbol's true purpose. Arise, minion! Arise from the dead.
I serve no one, rich man!
Serve or suffer, Kerr. I have bound you to my will. Glenumbra's destruction is your only goal.
Today I submit to you, Ankov. But one day soon, I will rip out your heart and eat it whole.
Empty boasts from Molagbol's newest slave. Come, Falchu. We have business to attend to.
So, it was Angoff. I thought I smelled the stench. You saw what I saw. In order to stop Falchu for good, we need to put an end to Angoff.
Fools! Your Duke has been blessed with Hercene's curse! He will destroy everything he loves! You have failed! Angoff has sealed your fate!
The Duke was infected? I was afraid of that, but I hope... Falchu has been ahead of me every step of the way. This failure falls... We're wasting time. I need to die so you can take my blood. If administered in time, the blood of the Master can cure his spawn. You know... Damn it! I hope your noble attitude doesn't get everyone else killed.
Have suggested fleeing to Aldcroft. Yes, we should have stayed in camp. I heard them say something about a hag coven in the North Fens. My sister Bethany was fighting them as they dragged her off. I'll do my best. The Lion Guard? They can't even defend Camlorn. The Wirises are witches of not much. It's big, cultists. I'll do my best to answer, friend. The Lion Guard?
Thank you.
spirits of the dead haunt this place.
My brother was almost killed. I didn't think we'd ever find this journal. My brother escaped the mines, but one of them...
The ghosts of the Alessian. Sark, the generals of Falchu. I could tell you the basic story.
Hello there.
No Dureni shall get past these gates. Do you understand me?
Think they have an advantage, do they? Ha! Just wait until their plan crumbles around.
Burn it! Huh?
Among the troops. They need to be prepared for what's to come.
true. Falchu is tall as a tree, with claws like great swords.
Yes, yes, and he breathed fire.
Bagroon here claims that the threat Falchu...
Ah, the focus objects. These will do very nicely. Let me just,
If all goes well, we'll be able to peer into the past.
Of course. We'll be using the amalgamated essence of the past, focused with these ancient weapons, to open a sort of window into history. Follow me.
Now we may finally learn how Falchu was defeated.
And maybe we'll find out how tall the Horker really was.
Listen to me. You must listen.
Giuliano's little teapot. We did it, I think.
The spell worked better than I anticipated. We didn't just create a window into the past. We opened
a fragment from the past, I think. Something that was pulled forward with the spell. Someone brave and rash enough has to actually step through the door we opened. I'm too valid.
We heard a scream, and then ripples of magical distortion started to... They were supposed to cast a simple divination spell, nothing more! Sarveth wasn't... I don't like this. Time magic shouldn't be meddled with. Examine the ripples. See if they're really...
You seek to see into the past. I can guide you. I can show you how Falchu met his death. Falchu has risen, then he must die again. Go to the court. I'll meet you there and show you how to discover the secret you seek. Remember this place. It all started. I'm here because the one I loved gave up everything that... This armor is your key to the past. You'll relive the last moments of the... You won't just see a vision of the past. Oh, this armor brings back such memories. When Falchu dies, the armor will eject you from the past. You'll return. It was a violent, bloody time. The Alessians, would you stand by while those who didn't deserve to die were judged by religious zealots? Unless I strongly misjudged. Wise? Starting to worry about you. Why do you linger, my love? Commander Parmion rallies the troops. Did that blow to you? The Alessian orders, of course. Do what you have to do and find those orders. Then find me at camp. We need to talk.
About time you... There you are, my knight. Yes. What?
Hello there. I know you wanted to go after Falchu, but you'll see plenty of action to... I appreciate your concern, my... How? He's just a man. Later, my love. I'll tell you...
A Breton. Fighting for the Dareni. Somewhat surprising, though not unheard of, considering the current circumstances. Wait a moment. That armor. I've heard stories about you. They say you fight as if Auriel himself blessed you. The situation unfolding upon the battlefield is telling enough. These orders only confirm my suspicions. The Alessians plan to slip past your defenses to... How do they put it? Use the Dareni magic of your armor to spot the covert Shadow Scouts before they can do any... These old alien eyes see many things. Everyone in this yard, for example, radiates an aura of life force. But not you. Your aura's missing. I can't tell it. Honesty. A most redeeming quality. But...
Hail!
We make our final stand here. The Alessians are rabble and their numbers mean nothing. This land is ours and we intend to keep it. Today, Falchu and the Alessians meet their end at our hands. Today, we celebrate our victory!
Captain. Falchu's headquarters. We were ambushed. Surrounded. Alana and the others.
Too many of them. They tore us apart. Commander Parmian, I'm afraid there isn't much time. We expect Falchu to launch a full-scale assault. It's a tough choice. I think there are enough of us left alive to go after Falchu. This isn't an easy choice, I know. I don't envy you. Very well, Captain. I'll send one of...
Damn fires out. It's time to wipe out all traces of those Dorini. It's time to wipe out all traces of those Dorini!
Now!
damn fire's out. It's time to wipe out all traces of those Durrani. Your puny weapons are no match for my fangs and claws.
Use the fire, or he is afraid of the pain.
More Durrani! Put an end to these pests now! No, not fire. Put those damn fires out. It's time to wipe out all traces of those Durrani!
Return to your time.
Ancient armor. It drew you into the past. Fire! Of course! That makes all kinds of sense. Quickly.
You're back. And you're...
According to the legends, when the
she was killed, but her sacrifice was worth it.
Fire! Of course! That makes perfect sense. The beast can.
You're back.
Fire! Now we know. If you go north...
A squire's job is harder than you might imagine.
You interested in buying a mount?
I'm sorry. I should have... Yes, I quite understand. I ask but one favor. Let me say farewell to my wife and daughter. Why, you hardly...
That was unexpected. Why did you change? You really are an old softie. Well, I've got it.
Chase trouble, or it will chase you.
stranger who isn't dressed as a Bloodthorn? I don't know what you're doing out here, but you're a sight for sore eyes. Now hurry up and cut me loose. Please try... here.
My sister and the other women made it here.
Thank you. Weirus Emily says a hag named Mother Murph. She's staying with...
You can find some...
I'll answer. They say she's got a taste for flesh. Sibelic is a Reach Witch staying...